So you are representing General Sinas, no? I want to go as fast as we can right now.
Yes, Your Honor. I'm representing General Sinas because he's attending other activities, Your Honor. And I am the director for the Directorate for Investigation and Detective Management, Your Honor.
You know, the Senate is the forum of the people. When we invite, that should be taken seriously.
Yes, Your Honor.
And when you say very cavalierly that he's attending other meetings as if the Senate is not important, that the Senate investigation is not important, hindi ako nagpapa-importante dito, but please have a proper excuse because senators come here and we want to know kung darating kayo, if you feel that this is a matter that we're going to discuss is important to the PNP.
Yes, Your Honor. His office brought down the communication to us that we will be attending this Senate hearing, Your Honor.
I know, you're already there. I'm just talking about General Sinas. And if you're going to represent him, you're not giving a good representation because you just made it a representation to make it appear that he's too busy for the Senate of the Republic of the Philippines.
Noted on that, Your Honor.
Probably a limitation on your ability to express yourself. And I'm not trying to insult anybody here. This is a very serious meeting. As you can see, several senators, practically all, have come out with resolutions or bills expressing their concern on these killings. Pakiabot na po kay General Sinas because although he's retiring, this should be one of the things that we're going to discuss. The fact that there is a revolving door, and I'm sure General Bato will agree with me, that there is a revolving door in the PNP. Generals serve sometimes for less than a year. In the case of General Sinas, he'll be gone in about April. So he would only have lasted 6 to 11 months. And I'm sure the genius of Senator De La Rosa will say that that's not enough to establish a sustainable program or policy so that it will go down the line. And I can tell you that there are 6 generals from the class of 86 that have served in various times very, very briefly. So there is really no continuity or sustainability in the effort of peace and order. Having said that, I will continue. And please communicate that matter to General Sinas.
Wilco on that, Your Honor.
I don't understand, Wilco. Please answer me properly.
Yes, Your Honor. I will inform the Chief PNP regarding your instruction, Mr. Chair.
You can inform him directly. I'm just trying to be polite here. Since you are here, I don't want to go after you because you're the one representing. And when you start saying, I cannot answer the question because I have no knowledge, then we are all in trouble.
Yes, Your Honor.
Thank you.